here we are, the start of the match. Good strong tackle. Decision is a throw. It's a fair tackle. Well, he's thrown possession away. Duran, attacking now. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that.
Well, he makes that transition happen quickly.
Shot on! I think he rushed his shot there, and that's why it's so wide of the mark. Good challenge. Lobos. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. And shoots! It's the home manager who's trying to get a message to his team, and we're being told he's telling his team to press higher up the pitch.
Yeah, and I think their work rate has dropped a little over the last 10 minutes or so.
Shots on here. And he's in there with a hit. Approach to this game. That is a great goal of its type. Just don't see as many as we used to of it, but the cross made the header so possible.
Yeah, it is still one of the best sights in football, and I think...
Gonna try one now. Terrific stop. And it's gone for a corner. Duran, and he's met it with his head. It's another goal! Superb goal here.
I think they just wanted it more, Martin. The way he attacked the ball and the marking was really poor.
Restarting at 2-0. Another turnover in play here with that interception. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. Now they've got to work hard to try and get it back. A bit of pressure on the player, that's why it's gone out. Cesar. It's looking good, this move. Trying to find a way through. The shot's on! He's made the save. And it'll go into the middle now. He's put it out. It's gone out for a corner. And the cross comes in now. Well, he's pressed him there to running the ball out of play. Michel. They'll need to try and get the ball back now. It's not really going to get the better of him from that range, especially when he can see it all the way. could be dangerous.
Very good tackle.
Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. Cesar. Armand. Well, he's threaded the path through neatly. Won it back with an interception.
He's got his shot off now.
Off the post.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Well, they're in a good position here. It's a useful position, this, for the free kick. And that's going to mean a booking for the player.
Oh, without question, it was not the best of challenges.
And they've cut it out. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. Trying to find an opening. Not panicking. Keeping the ball moving, that's important.
A real chance here.
Oh, and just over the bar. Lobos. He's coming forward with some danger. That's a proper old-fashioned clearance there from the defender. Lobos. Strong challenge. He's got his block in and the cross doesn't get into the middle. That'll be a corner. Cesar. Romero. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Nesbitt. Armand. There's good progress with this attack. Attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. Nesbitt. Cesar. Gone for the through pass. A decent fist away by the keeper.
Shot on!
That's proper clearance. Well away from the danger zone. Referee blows, and we're off for the second half. Typified the competitive nature of this game, that tackle. It's only a throw-in. What we've got here is the home team winning, but the away team frustrated because it looks like there's a running down of the clock going on here.
Yeah, there's a bit of gamesmanship going on, but you've got to expect that as they try and see out this lead that they've got.
Good reading of the play by the defender. onto the attack now. That's very good link-up play.
And here's the shot.
The shot's hit the post. And it'll go into the middle now.
And it's the goalkeeper's ball, quite clearly, a wasted cross.
That looked dangerous until he made the interception. And the take wasn't very convincing, was it? Could be dangerous. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Carvajal. Cesar. Romero. Oh, good through ball. They've coped with it well defensively. And the ball's got away from him. Well, they're in a good position here. Stopping the pass getting through with good piece of anticipation. Lobos. Trying to find a way through here, probing away. Oh, it's a corner via that deflection. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes, half an hour to go. Moving forward with...
The shot's on!
It was a good attack, a good effort at goal. If they are going to lose, they're going to go down fighting.
Yeah, and I think the opposition probably know now that they've virtually won this match.
Cesar. Challenges for the ball. No reason to stop the game for the referee then, and he's read the play well. Good position, they've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Lobos. And he's dispossessed. Good challenge.
And shoots!
He's kept it out. And that, for sure, is a goal kick. Cesar. That would be a throw. ...20 minutes now remaining. Gets his foot in there. Armand. Into the attacking third. Well, he tried to find his man, but he's only put the ball into touch. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. He's coming forward with some danger. Able to ease the pressure by that interception. Lobos just working away to try and find an opening. That certainly helps the goalkeeper and those in the middle to stop the cross like that. It is risky going to ground these days for a tackle, but this was perfect, wasn't it?
Yeah, I mean, I think he was in control of his movement, certainly knew what he wanted to do.
Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well. Now Michel. He's spotted a teammate and he's got the technique as well as the vision to switch the play.
Looking good, this move. Challenges for the ball. Romero.
And out wide, they were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively.
They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Good defending. Good challenge.
Good forward play from them.
He's got his shot off now.
Taking the chance with the shot there.
Yeah, thought he might have done better there. Had a bit of time and space. Good position.
Throw in here. On to the attack now.
Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out. The referee had a good look at that, decided it's just a throw after the tackle.
Now they've thrown the ball away there, literally to the opposition.
Well, they're in a good position here. Armand, he might be through.
Here's the chance.
Brilliant goal.
Down low and well out of the reach of the goalkeeper. Neatly done.
Well, I didn't see it as being as one-sided as it's turned out, Martin, but yet another goal and a good one too here in stoppage time.
Tough times for the man in goal.
Yeah, and that's the nature of the business, isn't it, between the sticks. If you make a mistake, quite often it ends up with a goal.
And we're hearing there will be 3 added minutes here.
He's thrown possession away.
On the attack here.
And now the shot!
What a fine save!
Well, another wonderful save by a goalkeeper who must rate as one of the world's best.
Here comes the cross. Cross is blocked. And that'll be another corner.
By 3 goals to nil, that's the final whistle.
Well, a little bit of a run going for them here, Alan. 2 wins in a row now.
Well, I think during those games as well, Martin, they've actually played very well. They've not been lucky wins by any stretch.